People with badges and stuff come and talk with you if there's an issue. Flight attendants are coming by. Check seatbelts are fastened. Seat back and tray tables are in their full upright lock position. Carry-ons must be completely under the seat in front of you or overhead bin. The aisle feet clear. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, are not allowed on board or aircraft lavatory. Federal law is tampering, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations also require passenger compliance flight information signs. Post the placards and crew members' instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. We have two lavatories on board. We have one in front, one in back for safety and security reasons. If you ever see a red X here above row one, please just remain in your seats to go lavatory in the back. We cannot have anyone line up or congregate at the front part of the aircraft. Looking for a changing table this flight, you'll find that in the forward lavatory. If needed, four oxygen masks will drop in compartment overhead to activate your flow pull-down plastic tubing until it is fully extended. Remove your personal mask and place this one over your nose and mouth and breathe normally, secure plastic strap. Bag may not inflate, you are receiving oxygen. Traveling with children or anyone who needs a special assistance, your mask goes on first. An hour 18 to get us to Cleveland. I will be dimming those cabin lights. If you need additional reading light, there's a button above your head with a picture of a light bulb. Thank you so much for joining us and welcome aboard. cleared for departure. Double check your seatbelts. Enjoy your flight. Thank you. flight to Encelsa. We'd love to welcome you to Cleveland. Remain seated, leave everything where it is. You may now use your cell phones. Once the captain turns off that fasten seatbelt sign, please be careful opening overhead bins. Your items may have shifted, they could fall out. Everyone will be getting up off this aircraft today, so please double-check those seatback pockets and area around you. Once you leave this aircraft, you will not be able to get back on. If you're continuing on another Southwest flight, please just check the TV monitor in the gate area for accurate gate and time information. We want to sincerely thank you for choosing us here at Southwest today. Have a great rest of your afternoon. Please come back and see us again real soon. Welcome to Cleveland. Seatbelts fastened until we get to the gate with the seatbelt sign off. Thank you.